And everybody is ready to go for this matchup between the San Francisco 49ers and the Seattle Seahawks here at CenturyLink Field. Phil, we've got two defensive ends who can get to the quarterback and ruin an entire team's game. That might be what we'll see here today.
Well, what you do as an offensive coach in situations like this, you plan all week long for one thing: to make sure that defensive end cannot ruin your football game. So you double team, you chip him with the running back, you hit him with the tight end. Make sure he's not the difference in the outcome.
Flex round! Flex round!
Flex, 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 flex. Here we go! First and 10. Michael James gets the kick. Games
11. Ohio! Running back, a lot of things have to happen. Of course, he has good vision, and he has talent. But how about those?
We heard from the defense. They wanted to get to the quarterback early and often, and they've gotten to him early.
Well, they're off to a good start, no doubt about that. The offensive line, they got to know they're in for a long, tough battle today. They better toughen
Flex
up.
Brown! Flex
Brown! Watch the blitz, watch the blitz, watch the blitz.
Hey, he's man, I got
Here we
him.
Go!
Sacked on first down at 2nd and 16.
Come on, come on,
he'll try it.
Flex Brown! Flex Brown!
Anytime through the game, you get an offense at 3rd and long. You are looking to make a play.
Here we go!
Here we go! Ohio!
Some first downs, but they stopped the offense when it counted.
Flex round! Flex round!
Let's go!
Ohio! Ohio! Flex round! Flex round!
Difference in a game, and we'll get an early taste of that.
No doubt about it, Jim. You got to be creative when you get in the red zone. We'll see what the offense calls.
Shotgun.
Come out in the pistol. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch.
Ahead, and it's always, of course, better to be ahead than
they're gonna buy back point after and try to pick up, and they will not convert here on the 2-point conversion.